One day, I went into somebody's home, and he was an art director of a very famous film producer. And in every corner, he had this beautiful image of a woman, a naked woman dressed with a fabric, kind of doing this, kind of saying, "Oh, I don't look at you, I don't see you," you know. And I said, "I think you have trouble in your romance."
Are you a clairvoyant or something?
No, but look, seven places, you have exactly that woman.
But I love that kind of painting. I painted it myself.
That's even worse, I said.